snake is that?
Boa constrictor.
Boa constrictor? There's no way that they would ever choke you or anything?
Well, it's not that there's no way, but they don't just go out and do it like that for the hell of it. They do it if they're hungry or if they're scared. If they feel threatened.
But they, those ones there have never tried to do anything to you?
No? They'll squeeze me as tight as it takes to, for them to hold on so they don't fall off.
Wow, cool.
But they're not going to squeeze me to kill them.
Are they a good pet to have?
They're docile. They eat. I feed them once every 6 weeks. So they have water all the time.
Once every 6 weeks?
Every 6 weeks. That's my feeding cycle for them.
What do you feed them?
I feed them one jumbo rat.
A rat? A live rat?
Yeah.
Wow.
Some people will feed them more often, but they power feed them. Power feeding them makes them grow bigger. I don't want it makes them grow bigger, and it shortens their lifespan. I'm not trying. I'm keeping these as natural as possible.
Right? So you don't want them to get any bigger?
Sure. The male can of this type can hit 9 feet. That's extreme. The females get bigger. The females can hit 12 feet. Again, that's extreme. Right? He's 7 years old and 6.5 feet. He'll probably top off at 7. She's 4 years old and she's 6 feet. She'll probably top off at 8. They'll get thicker, but like I said, if I power feed them, they'll get bigger, fatter, die quicker. Normal life expectancy for these things is 20 years.
20 years?
20 years. They live 20 years plus. People that power feed them, lucky if they last 5 years.
Wow. Cool. Thanks.
Okay, well.